That was orchestral oboe, bassoon, orchestral strings, a whole bunch of things. $1,000, I imagine. And the two marimbas. Then when Wolfgang Rübsen was organist here, he also was a pilot. And he found the two marimbas. He flew around the country and found all these organists. It was kind of fun. Although the only thing is, the university for what pipes we could find, it cost many times more than what we sold for what we've got. So here's the two. That's on 25 inches of wind, which is the highest pressure on this organ. I think the bombard is likewise on that. When the instrument, I'm jumping all around the time, when the instrument was altered in the 1970s, one thing that was done is that the builder brought a lot of the chest forward, right behind the facade. Even though it had baroque pipe over, there was more of a presence. And we discovered that for this instrument to really project better, everything has to be forward. I think Skinner's idea of having this big open space behind the facade was maybe to have the sound mixed before it came out. So it might have mixed, but it also got lost. So the great organ is right here across the front and very, very present because it really doesn't speak to the side arch. In that side arch, you basically hear the swell of the choir, choirs in the bottom, swells on the top, and there are new side shades of double thickness that John's made, and there's a control and a console to shut those off when you're accompanying the choir up here and you don't want the organ to have the advantage. You just go side shades off and you're back to the old organ the way it was, more or less. Let me show you the gemstone slice in the back, which is one of my favorite songs. John's company rebuilt the E.M. Skinner chests in the front. They are retrofitted with new primary actions. We did away with the double primaries and have a new, much more powerful single primary magnet. Very, very reliable. Originally, they were going to put all new actions on the organ, but all sorts of pressures came to bear. And we just said to them, as long as they work, they're silent, fine. And they've been just perfectly fine. In the gallery organ, because everything is so changed up there, and the original chests were just junky, those are all new actions in the back. I think that might be enough said. I think we should hear some music.